when Secretary Cheney went to Jeddah to meet with the Saudis, we had a CIA briefer along with aerial photographs, and you looked at them and he could tell you they were tanks. They could have told you these were scorpions fighting in the desert. And Cheney decided, look, I'm not going to say we can predict what can happen, but he precisely told King Fahd and the others, we have no more warning. If Iraqis move, you'll be living in hotels like the Kuwaitis. But the day before we went over, I think it was the day before, Richard, I think you were with me, they had Prince Bandar come over to be briefed by Cheney and Powell about the real concern was if we impose serious sanctions on Iran, on Iraq, to force it to withdraw, then the risk of an attack increases substantially. So the chiefs had put together a plan, which was fairly substantial, and Powell briefed it, thinking that it would be so big it would scare the Saudis, sort of briefed it a little bit vaguely, so-and-so many divisions, so-and-so many air wings. And my memory is Bandar then said, well, about how many troops is that? And Powell, sort of fudging a little bit more, said, oh, 100,000, 200,000, or maybe around 200,000. And now maybe my memory's wrong, but my recollection is that Prince Bandar, who you know is fairly dark complexioned, almost turned white. And then immediately said, with a big smile, well, at least we know you're serious. And I think that was extremely important. And the issue of seriousness and whether the Americans would start down the road and then back off was very much in the Saudis' mind and throughout, I think.